Hey guys, so Justin moved into our apartment, if you don't know, and we decorated it and stuff. I'll show you in a second, but this video is gonna be our meal prep. So first thing we did was make a list. We have a list, and now we're gonna go to Here's our little table area. We do our homework here, that's why there's only two chairs. And this thing fell off the wall, so we'll have to put that back up.
The bar,
which is one of Justin's favorite parts. Oh, turn on the lights for them. No, the lights up here. Oh, well, the little letters, they light up. That's so cute.
Just imagine the rest of it.
Yeah, they all light up. And then we have this little area right there. And then kitchen, which we'll do some cooking here in a minute. The living room. The lights change colors.
It changes
what it is. Yeah, you didn't know that?
I didn't know that.
It turns blue too. Okay, well, yeah. Here, let me turn on this way. Our couch was...
Is it broken?
Oh, I'm turning it the wrong way. Oh. The couch was like, what, $40? $45, something like that? And then our little table was like $20 or $15. It was
$10?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. And then, well, the pillows are from Amazon. Those were like $8 or something. And we have our little decorations, which I love. And we have our little corner over here, our calendar, and books and stuff, and his family, his sisters. And then the little bar area. And over here, we have, it's a little bit messy right now, but the bathroom. Bathroom stuff. In his room. His bed is mean. Oh my god. Yeah. We really like everything we have in here is either like not really hand me down, but like he had at his house and his parents bought it. And the other stuff we bought used. Oh yeah, I made these. So there's another one, but it fell down, but we'll fix it soon. I made those. They look pretty cool. Yeah, everything's DIY or pre-used, pre-owned, and we ended up saving so much money. Like, look, I mean, that living room set looks awesome. This whole room was like way less than $100. It's probably like $60, $70, the whole thing. Yes. I love creating stuff. And Justin, he's got his little smart home. He's gotta come put the password in. Now I wonder.
Arming away.
Now we gotta run out before the alarm goes off. Your foot's in the way. There you go. All right, at the grocery store. He looks so happy.
What?
He looks so happy.
My face always gets like that when I'm in the sun.
Oh. This way. All right, we got all of our stuff. We're gonna try some new stuff. Salmon, some spaghetti squash, some Beyond Burgers. First thing that we're making is like a spaghetti squash with like beef and mushroom. I'm not really sure what it is. Found it online and we're gonna try it out, see how it goes. So I'm gonna try to position it to where you can. We've got some salt and pepper on our squash. We're gonna put it in the oven. Yeah. Alright, so while Justin's doing that, I'm gonna start the Beyond Burgers over here. Let's see. So they're made with just plants, no meat. We're trying to eat healthy. So we're gonna see. They actually look like meat. Yeah. I'm gonna use just a little bit of olive oil. I mean, avocado oil. Need some rosé.
Want in the glass?
So we have some beef broth in there. We're gonna put some garlic and the beef. Now we are gonna make some Parmesan crusted broccoli. Gonna make some Parmesan crusted broccoli. Got our broccoli. Oh, can you get a pan ready with some
foil?
Not foil, the other one. Yes. We got some panko we're gonna put on it. Squash before.
I didn't even know there was spaghetti in it.
It's not spaghetti in it.
It's like 2 in 1.
I'm hoping it tastes good. I mean, it looks pretty interesting.
It's like when you go to those claw machines and you get one stuffed animal and two are connected.
It makes a lot. Look, it just keeps coming. Alright, so I made this buttery garlic sauce for the salmon. And we're gonna put that on top. It might be a little too garlicky. Alright, do some pepper on there. That boy's in the oven. So here's our first meal. It is the Beyond Burger, the veggie burger with
potato buns.
A sweet potato tots. And then instead of buns, we're gonna use lettuce, and we got some tomato there ready. It's got cheese on it. All right, meal number three. We got some Parmesan crusted broccoli and some salmon. Has garlic, butter, pepper, and lemon. Yum. All right, this is our last dish. We have that spaghetti squash with some
Looks so good.
It's like roast and mushrooms.
Beef roast, yes. Mushrooms, garlic, Italian seasoning, and your standard pepper and salt.
It looks really good and smells really good.
So good.